I think both Democrats and Republicans can agree. Anyone who does not support the Patriot Act should have their opinion suppressed, and they should be, subjected to taps on their phones and access to their emails by the government. That's just good, simple, effective intelligence management. It's control. I don't see anything wrong with that. You?